Why don't all of you come in? Because this is a delivery slash code situation. So.
Yep, just like that.
We have an excellent simulation program with the state-of-the-art technology where residents and trainees can practice, improve their skills, and optimize the care that they're providing to patients and families that we serve in this community. My specialty is pediatric emergency medicine, and I'm the medical director for Nemours Institute for Clinical Excellence, and I'm also the education director for the pediatric emergency medicine program. Pediatric residents and fellows, they have a drive, a passion to learn and excel, and they also want to provide the best care to the pediatric population.
Pediatric residency training has changed over the years, and it's starting to become much more personalized, and that's something that we can really offer to our pediatric trainees here. We have elective opportunities that are already pre-made and ready for them to select, but we also offer them the opportunity of creating their own. Someone who might be interested in medical leadership could perhaps create an elective in that area, and we would be very supportive of that. Someone who's looking to serve the underserved and wants to have more of a role in that area can create an educational activity along those lines as well. We really want to tailor the education to what that resident wants to do in the future so that they can make the most of their 3 years, not just providing with the core pediatric knowledge that they need, but also the supplemental knowledge that will really give them the edge in the next years of their training or practice.